and how you got your deal and stuff like that.
Oh, now we just came out that video by Earth Girls, and ooh, that song is banging. So, can you come a little closer, my brother, with the camera? So, throughout your lengthy time of singing, who are some of the artists that you work with or done shows with?
After Seven, Faith, Regina Bell,
Busta Rhymes,
Monica. Yeah. Monica, we love Monica.
Take Six,
Veronica.
Yeah.
Veronica. That girl's got it going on. For the people out there that think it's easy to get a record deal, why don't you tell them how hard it actually is and how much hard work and effort goes behind doing this?
It's really a lot of time and a patience to get into the industry. It's not easy. You got to stick it out and do it, you know, just keep it together because it's really hard. It's a lot of negative vibes, so you have to keep yourself holy, you know, keep God first and foremost in your life. And, you know, you'll go a long way. Patience.
And just basically keep focused, keep drugs out of your life so that you can, you know, think properly and stay focused. And we rehearse, 4 to 5 times a week.
Dedication.
So. And one other thing, anything that's worth having in life, you got to work hard for. Exactly. And that's what we're doing. We're trying to work hard for it, and we keep the positive head and everything, and it's working out. You know,
there's no progress without struggle.
So I understand y'all working harder when I work hard, but tell them how much fun you having too, because you know it got to be fun.
Oh, well, we love it. This is something that we love, and for those out there that truly love it the way we do, that's what keeps us going. I mean, every day we talk about how much we love it, and it's easy for you. You know what I'm saying? It's a love.
Right. Now, where y'all get the name Earth Girls anyway? You know what I'm saying? What's up with that?
Well, our manager and producer Kevin Ryan came up with the name Earth Girls. There he goes. A big shout out.
Where you get the name Earth Girls, you know what I'm saying? Because all I think is Earth Girls are easy. You know that expression. But you know that's what they're going to say. So what's up with that?
Yo, Earth Girls are like sisters that are like around the way, that are cool, intelligent, and they also fine. You know what I'm saying? And that's where the Earth Girls gang came from.
And you know what? We're easy, like a Sunday morning. We go to church. We keep God first. And you know what? It's all about love. Ain't like that.
And, yo, big shout out to the leather suits. You know what I'm saying? Got to get a big shout out to that, yo.
So, ladies, now that we got you here, can we get y'all to kick a little acapella for our viewers?
Oh. Who we are.
Okay. We just going to turn it over to y'all.
We are 5 sisters. Coming from New York City.
And that's what we be.
Yeah.